Conversion of Saint Paul. There was a young man named Saul. He was a Pharisee, and a man of great learning, but he hated all the followers of Christ, who were then called, as they are now, by the name of Christians. So great was his hatred, that he put many of them in prison and was in favor of having others put to death. Once, when he was going to the city of Damascus, with authority to take the followers of Jesus prisoners, a light suddenly shone upon him with exceeding great brightness. It was so dazzling that he could not bear it, and he fell from his horse to the ground. At the same time he heard a voice calling out, "Saul, Saul, why persecutest thou me?" And Saul asked, "Who art thou, Lord?" Then the voice answered, "I am Jesus, whom thou persecutest." Then said Saul, "Lord, what wilt thou have me to do?" He was told to go to the city and he should be there shown what to do. When he arose from the ground he was entirely blind, and was led by his attendants to the city, and in 3 days his sight was again restored to him. After this he was called Paul, and became one of the most energetic preachers of the gospel that the Christian religion ever had. By his zeal and learning he was able to confound all the Jews, and to prove that Jesus was the Christ, the Son of God. At last, after a life of great usefulness, but of much trial and suffering, he was cruelly beheaded by the enemies of his divine Lord and Master.